The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of